on the Canadian Wheat Board, the farmers of this country, farmers of Western Canada, voted to have dual marketing, the same marketing freedom as grain farmers in the rest of the country. That is what we are defending. And that's why, by the way, we have virtually every seat among rural Western farmers. They want the right to be able to market their own products while maintaining a strong Canadian Wheat Board. And that's what we're trying to give them.
That's our time. And